happening today. Raise a glass. It is National Drink Wine Day. It's a great excuse to have some delicious vino. According to nationaldrinkwineday.org, the idea is to promote the love and health benefits of the drink. Fermented grapes have been a part of human existence for thousands of years and have played an important role in history, religion, and relationships. Wine has also been known to reduce some risk of heart disease and enhance food and life. In moderation, of course. Don't have to tell me twice.